This one is Moldav, then it can't be.
The training is meant to enhance capacity building among island medics. Bruce Nelson Mugabe, an expert in operating these devices, says besides being portable, the modern scans can easily detect any complication in the human body.
Just imagine when you would come to an E-ward or emergency department, you have a friend of yours who has gotten an accident and you probably suspect that they are bleeding in the abdomen. So sometimes the signs are not obvious for the Basawos to identify, but with such a device, even with very small bleedings will be detected before someone goes into a state that may require surgery or very invasive procedures to try to save their lives.
Organization Bridge to Health handed over two devices to the facility.
Bangala Health Center 4 was privileged to get devices from Bridge to Health. They got two probes, butterfly probes, and that they'll be using to provide care or point of care sonography services to the patients.
Unlike the usual scanning machines that use a lot of power to operate, butterfly IQ scanning devices are simply charged as phones and can work for 3 hours. These portable ultrasound devices are used to identify goiters, tumors, and conditions that are difficult to assess.
So these butterfly scans or probes, mobile, very portable and mobile devices. This is a new technology that recently came in about 2019-2020, and it was to enhance our healthcare services in terms of availability and also accessibility. They are not very expensive probes as compared to the big ultrasound scan machines.
We can now quickly diagnose a patient on spot. For example, if someone is having pneumonia, you can do the chest ultrasound and you confirm that he's having pneumonia and you see what is happening, what is taking place in the lungs.
The butterfly ultrasound scans are especially handy in hard-to-reach areas and help pregnant mothers know the status of their babies while in the womb.
The problem also has been that we have not had enough of these devices or even the staff that are trained to use them in some of these health centers or government facilities. So with these partnerships that we are trying to come up with or to strengthen, we hope that we shall train more of the people who are going to use these ultrasounds.
Report by Samuel Nkuba for the news.